News at 5.
Two big investigations are unfolding right now in Southwest Florida. Lee County deputies raided a massage business on McGregor Boulevard.
But we begin with a vicious dog attack that sent a 9-year-old and her mother to the hospital with critical injuries. The little girl's face mauled by the animal, and her injuries are so severe she was flown to the hospital. NBC2's Samantha Serban is live outside their Riverhead Avenue home in Port Charlotte. And Samantha, I understand this dog has attacked before.
Kelly, Peter, yes, this is the second time in just over 2 months that this dog has hurt someone. I'm told it's a tan and white pit bull named Milo, who was actually just visiting here on Riverhead Avenue. Animal control director Brian Jones says Milo crawled underneath a fence into the 9-year-old little girl's backyard, where he bit her in the face, neck, and legs. The little girl's mom jumped in to save her, and the dog bit her too.
We got a call for a 9-year-old female victim of a dog bite, and we responded and found two patients. The 9-year-old was traumatic injuries, so she had injuries to her head, her neck, and leg.
If it happened once, it will happen again. That dog is not supposed to be in the loose like this, in a family setting where it can attack, should be in the cage. That is the safest place.
Back on September 3rd, Milo apparently bit a salesperson at the dog's home. Animal control says because of the previous bite, they're investigating whether or not to give this dog a dangerous animal classification. They're also looking at possible fines or citations. This will all be determined while the dog serves a mandatory 10-day quarantine at the Animal Welfare League. As for the girl, she's at All Children's now being treated, and her mom is at another hospital. I'm live in Port Charlotte. Samantha Serban, NBC2.